And it's heartbreaking. The pilot from this most recent crash did not survive, and we are still waiting to learn about who they were. Military protocols to wait 24 hours after letting the family know before they give their name out to the public.